Now Kemp swings and sends a high fly ball with good carry out to deep left field. Looking up is Quinton, but that ball is gone. A home run. A three-run shot for Matt Kemp, as it's now a six-run ball game.
Well, and the way these two teams matched up on paper, I don't think this score is going to take anyone by surprise. This was a mismatch from the start, and definitely playing out that way.